a voice of the promise of the 60s counterculture, the guy who forced folk into bed with rock, who donned makeup in the 70s and disappeared into a haze of substance abuse, who emerged to find Jesus, who was written off as a has-been by the end of the 80s, and who suddenly shifted gears, releasing some of the strongest music of his career beginning in the late 90s. Columbia recording artist, Bob Dylan.
Make me scrub the floor. I ain't gonna work on Maggies, I'm no more.